So losing a medic, a corpsman, is a devastating event for any unit because there's only one of you. So you should have applied body aid by saying, are you awake after you all gain cover, right? So the first thing, most important person on the battlefield is you.
Move, let's move.
When you come up on a casualty who's alert and talking to you, and then they lose consciousness, you just go through. Do they have oxygen to their head? Let's get oxygen. Once oxygen's there, what's wrong? They don't have pressure. Let's get fluid into them. So you get next to them. And you couldn't get it through the IV, so you did it through an intramedullary needle. That's terrific.
How's the airway? How's the breathing? How's the circulation? What's the disability? Get back to that. And I feel like that's where you can really improve, is to make sure that you really hone that assessment after the initial management pieces are taken care of.
We need junction. We need junction.
Yeah, here's the junction. I'm pressing pressure on it.